Hi there. In this video, we are going to take a look at Embrilliance Thumbnailer and see what exactly it does. So right now we're looking at where I have all of my embroidery files, and I'm just looking in a folder right here, and let's get a little bit closer. I'm looking at them in list view, but even if I look at them in as thumbnails, so let's look at them as icons, I mean, I can't see a preview of what the design looks like. Now, I happen to have pictures associated with all of my designs because I digitized them myself, but that might not always be the case. So let's go ahead and download and install Thumbnailer so we can see the difference. If you go to the Embrilliance site and go to downloads and scroll down a little bit, you can see that you can find Thumbnailer. Now, I am not 100% sure which one I need to download. So Catalina through Sonoma, you can figure that out if you're on a Mac. Just go to About This Mac, and I can see that I'm on Big Sur, which is 11.7. Catalina, that doesn't tell you much because you don't know exactly what version, but just to be safe, we'll say Mac OS Catalina Big Sur and get which version that you're using. So Big Sur is 11.7, Monterey is 11.72, Catalina is 10.7. So my operating system is after Catalina. Let's go back here. This looks like the one that I'm going to need because I'm after Catalina. So it to Sonoma, which is the most recent one. I am in Big Sur. So that is the one I want. I'm going to go ahead and click on it to download it. And then once we download it, all we need is just to double click on the package. If you're on a PC, it's an executable file that you'll download. And we are being walked through all of the license agreement. I'm just agreeing. And I have to enter my password here. So that I can install the software. And the last thing that I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to put in my license number. So we will go ahead and do that. So first I need to actually find the program. I'm going to go to my spotlight and start typing in Thumbnailer, and it'll show up right here. So I'm going to just click on that. I'm going to enter my serial number. So once I enter my serial number, then I need to fill out this form that's all about me. So I'll go ahead and do that. And then I am led to a screen where I set some preferences. Select the file types to be displayed by the Finder. Well, I think what I want is to select all of them because all of these are embroidery file formats, and I'm going to say okay. So once you complete all of that, it'll take a second, but eventually if you go back into the file folders that contain those embroidery designs, you will notice that your files have a different look to them. So here is the .be file, and before that was just a plain yellow icon, but now I get a preview of what that design looks like. If we go into all of the embroidery designs, do you see how I have a preview of all of my different embroidery files? So that just makes it a little bit easier to get a sense for what your embroidery designs look like, and help you find your files a lot more quickly.